Good job. Now you need to pick up the door. It is located on your right hand side. Before starting, you need to put on the gloves. Safety first. Good job. Now you need to pick up the door. It is located on your right hand side. Before pouring liquid nitrogen, you need to remove the cap. Now you need to pour liquid nitrogen into workstation. After adding nitrogen, lid the cap of door. Now the workstation is cold enough. And then add the ethane to the workstation. You will see the green ethane tank on the left. There are two knobs used to dispense the ethane. First, rotate the knob counterclockwise on the right.
Thank you.